So pagkatapos nga ng matalo itong sila Kawhi Leonard at ang Los Angeles Clippers against sa New Orleans Pelicans kahapon, na-interview nga siya at natanong siya sa kanyang post-game interview tungkol sa consistency ng kanyang team na Clippers. At sinabi niya nga, concern niya daw siya at nag-aalala siya sa chance nga ng Clippers na umabot at kung sakali manalo ng championship. Panoorin niyo.
I mean, it was very concerned. If we want to have a chance at anything, you got to be consistent. That's what the great teams do. They're consistent. They have their nights when, the energy's not there. But, it's all about consistency from the team to players to coach. That's what makes a team great, players great, coaches great. The consistency of being, wanting to win and doing pretty much the same habits of winning.
So ayun nga nasabi ni Kawhi Leonard at ang kanyang sagot. Alam niyo ba, ang Clippers nga ay 4 out of 6 na lamang sa kanilang last 10 games. 4 na panalo at 6 na talo nga sila. At losing streak nila ay isa at may record nga sila na 25-15. Pang-4 nga sila sa Western Conference. So anong masasabi niyo guys sa pahayag ni Kawhi Leonard na yan? Comment down below kung ano bang opinion niyo. So yun nga lamang para sa video natin ngayon. If you guys like the video, make sure to like the video. And if you're not subscribed, syempre mag-subscribe ka na. And everyday meron tayong mga NBA updates. So yun lamang. See you guys next video. Bye.